Association. What's this?
It seems we must declare a moratorium upon you, seeing as how Mr. Gumby declared a moratorium upon Mr. Hogan earlier today. His unidentified remains will be found floating in the bay tomorrow. So that leaves you out, and we must part!
Where's the man of destiny?
He's on the phone with the president. He'll be down in a minute.
Miss Vanessi, we would like to say our part.
It's been a delightful experience.
Oh, very educational.
Yeah.
Well, we'll always think of you.
We gotta go see a man in the Georgetown area. Must be a senator. Can we drop you somewhere? No, okay.
Gentlemen, could you return with costumes?
Costumes? Oh.
Clothes not proclaim the man. The warden at San Quentin.
Onward, dearest girl. Let's get that transport rolling.
Run along, Hattie. I'll be there in just a moment.
Lily, you can't be serious. That man is as much of an actor as I am. He's worse than me. He's a bad actor.
You're no Lola Parsons, and I don't wish to discuss my personal life with you.
Same old Lillian. Just when I thought I detected a note, a new note of softness, a new humility, a glimmer of affection, a sparkle of love, even loyalty.
You're not going to hypnotize me, Smith Ollie.
You can't leave me now, Lily.
Well, you left me.
But I came back.
Miss Vanessi, the general does not like to be kept waiting.
The stars fill the sky. Dear Bianca,